Good morning, Wildcats. Today is Monday, October 31st. Happy Halloween. I'm Gabby.
And I'm Amari,
and this is your WCAT News. Fun fact, Halloween is the oldest holiday and it's still celebrated.
Attention fall sports athletes, your team pictures are now available online. Visit giganteproductions.com to view them.
Remember to all seniors, early decision university applications, PHSC exceptions, needs to know submitted by tomorrow.
Anyone wanting to participate in girls' weightlifting needs to see Coach Farnsworth in person no later than this Wednesday. If you are still interested in joining, there is still time. See Coach Farnsworth for more details.
Good morning, Wildcats. My name is Alex, and this is...
Efren.
And for today, weather's going to be a high of...
88.
A low of...
67.
And what's the chance of rain?
4%.
And now, back to your news.
Back to you.
Interested in joining Future Business Leaders of America? It is the largest career student business organization around the world. FBLA's mission is to lead and encourage students to be life ready, strong character, and inspired to meet high expectations while generating college and career ready graduates who can think and learn independently. Please see Mr. Walls in room 226 for more information.
If you have any information that needs to be on the news or questions for Mr. McDermott, please contact this email.
That's all for your WCAT News. Have a spooky day, Wildcats.